failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor, I wore his ring. And we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl. And your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul, and the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
It will be done.
Light will be where I'm doing. You've been injured. My light will heal you.
I just hear something.
What are we supposed to quit? I've had enough of yours.
On my side.
You're not getting me with that line!
will find him in the Great Hall.
This feels very familiar.
What are we even patrolling for? Not like there's any enemies left.
Look, it's the She-Elf! You're dead!
Is changed. He belongs to the Dark Lord. Your time has come, Nazgul.
You will not kill me again. Deceived you, as he deceived me.
You wear Isildur's ring.
And you wear Celebrimbor's.
Yeah.
here to kill you.
That will not happen.
You serve Sauron.
I serve Middle Earth.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgûl. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Are you that counterbalance?
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgûl must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship.
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Osram's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. He took his drakes with him. We have not heard from him since. Yesterday, Thrak was poisoned. He confronted Ahisu, who denied responsibility. Thrak, perhaps deranged by poison, stabbed Ahisu, who then bled to death.
It's a wonder you've been able to hold the fort as long as you have.
We won't hold it at all without reinforcements.
I may know a few orcs who could provide the defenses we need. They are unique.
Very well. I must attend to the fortress in Saragost.
Saragost?
Whereas you now wear the ring.
I will not dominate these orcs. But I will bring them back. One way or another. This should be interesting.
With every hour you wait, he falls further into darkness.
You sent me to kill Nazgul. I will do what is needed when the time comes.
You're always following horse creatures. You trying to pick up pointers on how he swings that sword?
Talion's follower says this Uruk has unmatched skills with a crossbow.
We shall see.
He never misses! Come on, boys! He can't get us all! Let's just rush him!
See one, I'm crushing it.
Eltarion, take care when speaking with this one. Do not mention my name. Not if you wish to forge an alliance.
I will not yield
I
to
understand.
The likes of you!
I watched as you slew your way to me. You are no Uruk, and no friend of Sauron. Tell me, is there anything these wretched Uruks are good for?
I suppose they die well enough.
I am the Bow of Morgoth, and I have resisted the usurper's rabble alone for far too long. Let us fight together.
Arg! You've slaughtered too many of my boys for too long. Today, I'll finally end your miserable life!
Thank you.
It is good to fight beside another archer. You are not beholden to the pretender. Therefore, you will stand with me against his vile host.
How could I say no? Morgoth was a dark and hateful foe. If he knew one of his most dedicated followers would end up working with an elf, he'd be furious. This one serves Shelob. Tread carefully.
I've dealt with Shelob before. I do not fear her.
Has felt the sting of its light. She said you would seek me out. You have nothing to fear, Kirmizold. I am Ar-Baruk, and I am to offer you my support.
And what is the price for this gracious offer?
Machine worshipping fools trespass upon the domain of my mistress. Drive them out.
Very well.
They seek ore for their machines, but my mistress rests below their feet. Slay them, bring an end to their incessant digging. The precious children will aid you.
On the side!
Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly. You go first. I will help only if the need arises. Be aware, there are three captains who guard this area. Expect them.
It took to get this dig going. Now I have to find more workers and guards. But first, I'm gonna kill you.
Can't make it too quick. I want to make sure it hurts.
I don't like talking. I like screaming.
Feel the venomous wrath of my mistress and her brood.
Stand against us.
I've got tricks, Luke! You're gonna die!
Watch out for that light!
I think not!
Wait for a command! has stepped.
You scum don't deserve the dog!
How annoying! Slow down!
Open wide!
I was a fool to doubt my mistress. You have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see what his fate will be when he outlives his usefulness. An orc who builds rather than destroys? You'll find Mordor is full of such wonders.
Get ready, boys! This'll drive the buggers out! Meet the Bone Shaker!
If you save enough of his workers, you will gain his favor.
Rise, vermin! Rise! Ah, you've heard of my work, then! You must not take the workers! We're months behind schedule! Appreciates what I'm doing here!
What is it that you're doing here?
Only the greatest architectural achievement in Mordor, the first of its kind. An underground fortress, impervious to all forms of attack. Once we clear these dark ghouls out, are you with me?
Let's say I'm not against you.
Get ready for a fresh crop of ghouls, boys! Underground fortresses will be the next big thing. Once this one's done, all the overlords will want one.
Go dig some new tunnels! Away
word
with you!
Word of my work has spread far! Baradur, the Marauder and the Seed Forts, I did them all! Except for the Outlaw Forts.
Not enough!
My archers! They're a monk from Arcaro! He's not going to like that! I'll give these archers another taste of the Bone Shaker, and you turn the stone barrel! We'll wipe them out yet! Right beneath our feet is a magnificent garrison! Glorious vaulted ceilings! Hundreds died in their construction! Right now, we're directly above the fortress, main courtyard. Beautiful, isn't it? And there's another of these statues down below. It's like about this time. This is my masterpiece, She-Elf. My shrine to orc greatness. To Mordor itself.
It's a shrine to something.
You did great work here today. And with my archers gone, I'm going to need protection. I don't pay much, but you'll have no shortage of glory. Consider yourself hired.
I won't disappoint you. What he lacks in humility, he makes up for in strength.
Let us hope so.
In Mordor today. As we speak, the Gravewalker faces a massive army at his gates in Saragost. His house will fall, and there will be no help for you or the band of misfits you enlisted.
You lot have no idea we're coming! You...
Oh, I will enjoy watching them cut down by the archers I trained.
This army will break itself upon my walls.
Shelob's children will do their part, and I will stand with them.
Get to your positions.
To battle and to victory! Thank you.
mediocrity!
Like a bit of Uruk fighting Uruk, do you? Come on then, join in! Just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
Almost kept a straight face.
This cursed weapon, so you better lose this fight. Otherwise, I'll be disillusioned. And that's no good.
Get that light and get her with it! You're all getting in my way! I make these nice wounds and you just heal them? I hate elves!
Ghost.
I don't suppose they had anything to do with it.
So, victory. Enjoy your triumph. It will be fleeting, like your humanity. You wear the ring of a Nazgul, though you are not worthy of it. And so, it will be ours, as will the Ringmakers.
The Dark Lord himself could not take this ring. What hope do you have?
The Dark Lord and the Ringmaker. Burn atop Barad-dûr. The Witch King is diminished. We are ascendant.
Slayer. Slayer! Go to Minas Morgul, make sure it is secure. We do not have the forces to retake Saragost.
Then I will burn it to the ground.
The Elf Assassin. Everyone's talking about you. Except the ones who are dead, of course. And that number's growing.
And what makes you think you won't soon join it?
I'm worth more to you alive. See, I provide solutions. In this case, potential recruits.
Hurt.
my favorite assassin! I got here as quickly as I could. Ooh, glad you're still breathing.
An intruder! Kill that beast!
Some orcs have simple pleasures. These two have a love for all that is loud and explosive. Use this knowledge to draw them out and secure their loyalty. I am Altariel, the blade
bones.
Of...
You make awesome bones! We have to work together. In fact,
we could use your skills for a project we've been working on. If you help us, we'll owe you one. There will be bones!
How could I say no to such an enthusiastic invitation?
Good! Yes, good!
Me and my blood brother here have a problem with something that lives in a cage nearby. And it always ruins our fun. Whenever we try to reach new levels of boom, it shows up and puts out all the fires. We wanna
break it and make it our own. In fact, we'll make a game of it. Whoever makes the most booms in the process wins. Here we are. Remember, don't kill the beast.
We just want to break it. We start on boom.
Boom?
3, 2, 1, boom.
No need for rope.
That was amazing! My ears are still ringing, and I've been nearly deaf for years! As for this beast, you'll be singing it again real soon. Oh, the sweet boots it'll make! You're one of us now. Anytime you need something to go boom, just ask. And we won't take no for an answer.
I'm honored.
No, no, no. We're honored.
Such base. But allies are few and far between in Mordor. I just hope my ears stop ringing soon.
One word. Barrels.
You're correct. That is one word.
They're all over the place. Normally, you poison a barrel. It's good for a couple dead orcs. But use this poison, and you'll render the entire fortress uninhabitable. Lousy globs don't even need to drink it. Then again, there's one glob in there who owes me a favor. I've got to get him out, or I'll catch up with you later.
Now we shall see how effective his solutions are, and perhaps why he is providing them.
Another abomination cleansed from Mordor.
Word of advice. You might want to back away from the poisonous green fog. Once you get the rest of the barrels poisoned, all the orcs in here will have to flee. Or die.
Sounds like you have everything planned out.
Except for that glob I need to rescue. He's too well guarded. Could use a hand getting him out of here, if you're inclined. Should do it for this era. Ah, that will be Flint and Tinder. They're here.
Now, this is what I call helping.
Thank you.
close to my fort. Now might be a good time to rescue him, if you're so inclined.
Thanks, Sire. I think I owe you a favor.
Two, now. That's all the barrels in the outer wall. Time to head further into the fortress.
What the bloody shrock is going on out here? Why is there poison everywhere? You, she-elf? Oh, I hope you had fun, because now I'm gonna tear you apart!
Safe distance, and signal me when you're clear. I've placed archers who'll blow up the barrels. No one's ever setting foot in this fortress again.
Another fortress taken from the Flaming Eye, and done so without an army.
But the Gravewalker does have an army, and you will have to face him.
My lady, I have searched every corner of Mordor for you. Ever since I first heard the stories of an elf that burned with the brightness of a sun, I never imagined you would be so enchanting.
Oh.
I hereby renounce the dominion of the Dark Lord, the Bright Lord, whatever that cursed eye atop Barad-dûr is. I pledge myself here and now to you.
I'm coming along with you on this one. Me and the Overlord have a score to settle. Best go in quietly, though. One of his war chiefs, the ambitious sort, has a key to a secret entrance on the roof of the keep. We should take care of him first.
Very well. Follow my lead.
Stupid for coming here without an army at your back. And soon, you'll be dead!
Let's give that pink skin of yours some new scars, eh?
One of you should start the cookfire! Yeah.
That's it. That's the key to the rooftop entry. No more fire for these boys!
It's each other. I feel much better now.
What was that? It's the seal! Something just moved over there! Now they won't be getting any reinforcements from outside!
Trying to sneak into the keep, are you? Did you really think the Overlord would leave it unguarded after the key got nicked? Now your foolishness is gonna get you killed.
My mistress demands the She-Elf be unharmed. She has sent me and her children to ensure this. Defy her and die!
To the keep. Stay in the shadows.
The maggots defending this fort was soft. Taking it from them was too easy. Perhaps the others will be more of a challenge.
I gave you all the tools you needed to take this fortress. But did I get any thanks? No, I did not. Now you'll find out what happens when you don't pay your dues.
And where there's fire, there'll soon be smoke rising up from a pink-skinned corpse. Be quick, lads! That blade's far too sharp!
Feel good. Nothing like evening the score to set you straight. Now to find a new glob to hate.
Plains of Gorgoroth, lit by the endless fires of Mount Doom. Of all the Dark Lord's dominion, this is its very heart.
Good place to put a blade.
Indeed. But you will likely need help in this wretched land. Look for allies within it, and beneath it.
I've heard him talk about. Come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful. At least it was. Until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down.
Get away from there, you rowdy! You are standing in the way of my masterwork!
I am standing for those you had crushed beneath your infernal industry! And soon they too will rise against you!
This glorious future is beginning to give me pause.
Beginning to?
There, you see? Unlike that shovel-twirling layabout, an elf can appreciate my vision of a gloriously constructed kingdom.
Madness! The Underfolk will punish you both for your transgressions!
You stand before walls you could not defend. and will not breach. You face the army we have assembled to dominate all of Mordor. And you will have the honor of being its first triumph. And when your bodies lie broken on the battlefield, we will hack the rings from your fingers and begin our conquest of Middle-earth.
One must admit, they are ambitious.
It won't make a difference.
You where you stand. You are nothing to me.
You're gonna die.
It's a pleasure to watch you burn.
Right then, foreigner. Up. You turn around and march your army out now. Or I kill your mate here.
Got one word for you, maggot.
Flame will lick your body and boil your blood.
I'll do you first!
Fine peace, my lady, and yet far less than you deserve.
stand back if you don't want to go blue.
They're hitting the training ground.
The fielders of the corn.
Come at me.
Help did not deserve your wrath.
First we fight, then we feast. Well, I feast, and you're a meal. You're too.
But you won't live long enough to see the folly of your ways.
You cannot stop me.
Galadriel has agreed to your death.
Possess the rings. The rings will possess you.
For the glory of the kingdom, we honor you, Father.
It seems you honor yourselves.
the rings.
Steady, Ranger.
My time has come. Take me home to Gondor.
Take the ring, now. You will not get another chance.
Please. Don't let me die in this cursed land.
Of course. The ring. You told me once when the time came you would do what is needed. Give me the ring.
Such a little thing. Why should I give it?
Talion, do not betray the man you were.
You speak to me of betrayal. You abandoned me. You and Celebrimbor. You took everything from me. I have fought this war alone.
Talion, you are not alone.
This ring is mine. And Talion is no more.
You will die now. Die for your lost cause.
I will do what I vowed long ago. What I came here to do. will destroy you.
You will fail as you have in the past.
You free, Nazgul! Your name is Tan. You are a ranger of Gondor.
You fight from Nazgul. You fight a hollow man.
You will find freedom.
Never. This is my destiny.
Victory. May you gain some freedom in death.
I am banished from death and bound to the flaming eye. As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Your work here is done. We will go into the West. Not yet. In the years that followed, Eltariel continued to fight the forces of darkness. She traveled east, and she returned to Mordor many times. She witnessed the fall of Barad-dûr and the escape of Celebrimbor.
The Ringmaker is free. He calls to you.
I will follow his call.